When I'm standing right here in the United Jerusalem, the capital of Israel, I feel the fulfillment of something which was a great dream and something which I believe it is a great human drama where we are participating in it. I believe that we are living in a time of great Zionist fulfillment, where the majority of the Jewish people, if it's consciously or unconsciously, are Zionists. Especially after the Six-Day War, where there is a deep feeling among Jews all over the world, in the East and in the West, that we are one people, and as one people we are bound by one destiny and one fate. And actually this is the basic ideology of Zionism. Will come when every Jewish family abroad will have family here in Israel, and this will be a normal relationship of one large family wherever Jews will live with the State of Israel.
יש לנו אלמנות, יש לנו יתומים, יש לנו משפחות שכולות. אין לנו חיילים יתומים, אין לנו חיילים נשכחים. בעניין זה אולי הביטוי הקולע ביותר הוא ביטויו של המשורר אלתרמן, שכתב כי אין בית בלי מת על כפיים. ואין מת שישכח את ביתו. במובן הלאומי אין במדינת ישראל בית שאין בו מת. אבל אין מת שאין לו בית.
Thank you.
12 million Jews, and perhaps even more, which will be intimately connected with the Jews throughout the world, those who will be living, and I do hope that will be living in a free world, in a world of peace, and Israel again will be able to render its contribution not only to the Jewish people but to all humanity, and we Jews will be living a normal life, first of all in our own state, and in addition, by the fact of our existence here, will give the Jews throughout the world a sense of freedom and security, and they will be accepted as free and equal people as they never had before.